Cool.
Okay, that's it. Hello, my name is Claudia Chan. I am a radiation therapist and I also specialize in brachytherapy. We use radiation to treat cancer patients. Radiation therapists play many different roles within the department. So for example, if a patient is to come for treatment, a scanning therapist will scan the patient with either a CT or an MRI scan so that we can get images for the doctors to contour so they can define where they want to treat. Then the planning therapist will use those images and the contours to generate a plan for the patient. Because the brachytherapy program treats many different sites, each day of the week is quite different. So some of the things that we do include planning, calibration of radioactive seeds, building eye plaques, assisting doctors in the OR treatment and patient education, so we get a mixture of things within the week. I was waiting for the elevator and she was just coming out of the elevator. She was talking with her friend at that moment. When I walked into the elevator and she looked up and saw me, she said, "Hi, Claudia." And I was taken aback and I turned around and said, "Hi." And the door closed behind me. She remembered my name. And I thought, wow, even though until this moment, I so wish that I had either opened the door to the elevator or gone downstairs to say hi to her. I still regretted that. But it's moments like this that reminds me what our actions really mean to the patient. And this is why I am here as radiation therapist.